our way to the pumpkin patch. What'd you say?
I want to ride a horse.
You want to ride a horse? I don't think they have horses at this one.
Here's
Are you ready for the pumpkin patch?
Over here.
Nina.
Okay, so when we get there, what'd you say?
So I can't wait to see what they have here because I kind of forgot.
I know, me too. I remember there was some animals like ducks and I don't know if there's like a little and there was like some mazes, like a maze. Different animals were there. You said animals, Ina? Yep, animals. I'm sure it's more. Here we are at the pumpkin patch. Okay, we're at the pumpkin patch. Hi! You're so cute. So, here we are. Let's find our group.
Like you will not.
Okay, we're at the pumpkin patch. And we found our group. We have some of our friends here. Araiah, Josiah, and Alina. Yes. Oh, you guys are so cute. So we have some more of our friends here. There goes Jaden and Kaylin. He's being a little camera shy. Let's go over here. Want to take some pictures by the little pumpkin patch sign. Let's take a picture. Let's take a picture, guys. Picture time. And we also have some family here. Our cousin, big cousin Paige, and her mommy. And she's still a little sleepy, that's all. Ina. Hi, with daddy. Oh, and look at those pretty flowers. Here we are at the tires, having a little fun. Sister. Hey.
Show
mommy
your jump.
Show mommy your jump. Wow. Let me get that one more time. It's a little leapfrog. Wow. You know. You gonna go get in the tire? Where's she going? Oh, in this tire? Is that where your little relaxing spot? It's like a perfect little indent for you. Okay. So wow, this is a really nice pumpkin patch or farm. You like this one? It's a lot of fun things to do. They have a pony ride? Oh yeah, that's right. Okay, I was already looking at that. So you do want to ride the pony?
Yeah.
Happy. Okay. We'll have to do a pony ride. You see the pony, Ina? Pony.
Oh, it's a pig race.
We're going to the pig race. Off to the pig races.
Welcome back. My name is Mother Goose. Is her the four boys and girls? Oh, I'm flattered. All right. Now, before I forget, there is one character in the story, which is the big bad wolf, right? Now, I happened to see him earlier behind those trees over there. If he comes sneaking over here, we want you to give him a loud boo to scare him away. So he may or may not come by, but if he does, we want you to be alert, and we want you to scare him with a loud boo. So, okay, now it is a live pig show. That means anything crazy could happen here by the tracks. So boys and girls, remain in your seats at all times for your safety, okay? I think we're ready. You guys ready?
Yeah!
My very dear friend, I did write a nursery rhyme about her. Let's give her a nice warm welcome. Little Miss Muffin, here she comes on out here. Big round of applause. We love her out here on the farm. Well, once upon a time, there were three pigs who lived with their mama. And their names were Lenny, Benny, and Penny. Can you all say that? Lenny, Benny, and Penny. Now, Lenny and Benny were brothers, and Penny was their sister. Okay, everybody say hi, Lenny.
Hi, Lenny.
Now, Lenny wasn't quite sure what he was going to use to build his house or even how to build it.
There goes Benny the pig.
Meanwhile, Benny had gone to Raley's to get some more chips and dip. Oh, Benny, you went to Raley's to get more junk food. Oh, dear.
Like you have a pumpkin.
Yep, I got a pumpkin.
Just picked it from the patch. What do you have?
A pumpkin too.
You have a pumpkin? What is it?
Pumpkin.
Yes, nice. It's the right size for you. Say bye, pumpkin patch. We had a fun day. And you know you had a good day when this is what happens. Kayo, she is not out, and the baby sister is too. Let's see. We can see baby sis over there, sleeping at her feet. She was the first one to be knocked out. That was our day at the pumpkin patch. Till next time, see ya.
Hi, Hi guys, it's Araiah. Make sure you subscribe and give this video a big fat thumbs up. Bye!